To whom it may concern, you judge us and treat us different because of the color of our skin.
Giving fear by discouragement, by suspending students, you're thus contributing to the growing statistics of kids going to prison.
Instead of showing us the right from the wrong, you punish us. There is no compassion.
Or rather hostility on the fact that we are minority groups, you judge us.
Mm-hmm.